Take two?
Huh?
Nothing.
I'm gonna be playing through story mode first. I tried playing this, but it was just like, oh my god, I couldn't do anything right. Become toast.
Oh.
Is it going on the stream?
I see things, yeah.
Okay. Through that plate.
Yes.
This counter on my non-stream playthrough, so just like, gotta keep going. Go, Tosh, you can do it!
What does he mean?
Make it. Nope. Crap. 3, 4.
What?
I don't like fried chicken, Willa.
Since when?
Since always.
Damn it. I can't even see. I give up. I'm just gonna scoot along.
If he does something that will hurt me, I will accept it.
First try, fail.
Taking him to HQ, I'm gonna lock him up.
Jelly.
Can you tell Viv that I'm going to HQ and if you guys want to keep coming?
I'm just trying to put Joey on both sides of this bread and just... ridiculous.
Does a jelly coat you or something to protect?
No, it's something for an achievement I saw.
Jelly is majestic.
Yep, both sides are covered.
You coming too, Needle?
I am.
Okay. I'm gonna stick him in a cell and see what I can do with him.
Is Viv going with you?
Yes, she's here.
Okay. Try getting Jocko to come with me. He wouldn't come. Ooh. The hospital looks so different. Oh my god. That's really good. I didn't know the skateboard was there, to be honest.
And it just saved me from losing. I think I hear that on your side. Let me check something really quick. Yeah, I have my side of the stream muted, so. To flip. Nope, not enough of that time. 4, 1, 4. Darn it!
So much lag!
So tempted to give up on this already.
No, you gotta get on the counter, come on.
I can't make it, it's so challenging. I can't even flip myself, what the hell?
My god, the Grove is like full of buildings.
Know something funny? On my score, what? When it said I'm not eating that, it said like one of the little things that it said was deliciousness, and it was like 500 extra points just for smothering myself in jelly. Oh, that looks really good. I just got butter on myself on here, and pretty much it makes it so I move faster. Go, 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 go.
Oh no.
What?
You slipped off.
Oh, for a moment there, it did not actually cause me to lose edibility. So I'm still at like 50% or something like that.
Right.
The controls on this game suck so hard.
Nita, where are you?
I'm coming.
No. Three. Come on, get up there.
So, did anybody show up to help him, or?
I just feel like since I'm all buttered up, I should have just made a straight run for it. What's this?
I'm right outside now. Hey! Enderbot?
Yep. I called
the magic marmalade. Online.
It's resolved?
Hold on.
Run, Harpy, run!
I can't. I don't have the butter, so I can't just slide over everything. Go! 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 You're just watching all of this like I'm flipping all over the place.
Oh. Yeah. It's well for both of us. Listen, I was gonna give you another one, yeah.
I'm going. Must become toast.
Go, magic marmalade!
Yeah. Even with the magic marble aid, this is freaking hard.
Build something to demonstrate the whole computer providing.
Mayday!
Did you?
What
yeah,
happened
I, made
was
it, I made it up to the counter in the toaster.
Brought him here, I locked him up, and I had an idea. So I kind of went with it. But there's always a catch, because technically I'm still really pissed at him. But this isn't me. She's my robot drone.
Come on, Brad, you can do it.
I mean, I'd have Max, but I doubt how little bit allow me.
Oh my.
You're so close.
You'll understand why I'm laughing. I fell off.
No, I'm watching you.
I know, I fell off the.
In a kitty litter!
Into the cat. Into the cat.
Yes.
And I can't get out.
Harpy now has two viewers. Okay, well, I'm glad I'm not interrupting your audio. That's good.
Did you even tweet about this?
I did.
Okay.
I tweeted about 2-3 hours ago.
Oh.
Having fun in the litter box.
I'm stuck.
You know, generally, most of the litter boxes are flat, so I doubt that that thing's empty.
Exactly. Just got my. Well, I was just about to say I got myself out, but you know I'm stuck again. Okay, finally.
I'm gonna need to get like another alt, so like I can play without being the problem solver.
Mhm.
Cause it's fun, but it's also irritating. I feel always feel bad.
Mm-hmm.
that's how you spell magic, everyone.
Come on, Harpy.
As you can.
Okay, now I'm gonna hopefully be able to get up here without actually flipping myself off again.
And into, you know...
into the litter box.
Right. I wouldn't eat that toast, though.
Even with the marmalade?
Yeah. Oh, good job, good job, good job!
Like inching up. I am on top of the toaster, but it's not letting me in.
No. If he's like me, I took a little while to read that book.
Come on.
Horn. Okay.
Right now, people who are watching me are just watching me struggle with this freaking toaster.
Sparkly toast and toaster. Very fun.
Fun.
It's like they're watching.
To be honest, I came back and took a copy of that one. Oh, good lord.
That way.
I actually forget what words you picked, Nita. What did you do? Do you remember?
No.
No.
I forgot.
I was stuck under the toaster.
See, I try to be one of those, since the character kind of works the way he does, I try not to get involved unless I'm forced into it.
Okay, this game is so irritating. I just want to push this toaster off the side because of how hard it is to get the toast into it or the bread. It's just like, oh my god. Slide in.
Oh, they're not gonna shoot you.
Success! Got it! God, it took me 15 minutes to beat that level. Holy crap.
Well, as always, I've ruined a roleplay that could have lasted a lot longer, so what should we do now? No.
Oh, he's not.
No. Okay. No, narrator smurfs my alt.
That's what I thought.
Okay. How do I pee in camera?
It's just carbon. You can't slide on this.
Okay.
Who wants to come see the bunny? I haven't named him yet, but it's definitely gonna be a boy. Got any ideas for a name?
screw you, pot. Get out of there. Get out of here. Well, this is precarious.
So what I like about my, like, everything I've got going on is I don't like
taking
a spot because I've already got things set in a way that makes things work. Like, in the lab, this huge battery thing. One second, I'll get it back.
Up onto the couch. Damn it. Okay, that makes a bit of sense. That makes more sense now. The magic marmalade shows up when you pretty much fail a couple times in a level. Butter's down here.
Feel evil whatsoever.
What?
Huh?
I just found a chamber somewhere. I don't know quite where I am. And it's got this like black design in the floor.
Okay, I got magic marmalade and butter right now. So I'm going super fast. Just gotta figure out where I'm going. Thank you. definitely not eat this toast. Oh well.
I don't think you're supposed to put the marmalade and the butter on, well, maybe the butter, but before you toast it.
Well, I mean, it's just like a little power up.
Yeah, I know. Jeez, don't they know that games are supposed to be logical?
What are you doing? I'm buying Sven's tower.
Okay. I need to find a reason for, like, Apoc to go missing, and then I can, like, be a different character for a while. Then I'll need to get another new skin. Wow, it must be skin week or something. Tinder bot. going to kill you.
Okay, the sensitivity on the camera sucks on this game. Like, if you see me trying to adjust it so that I can see things, you notice how it, like, spazzes out. I gotta change that. Go. Three. That had the reverse effect of what I was hoping for.
I feel so tranquil when I wear the kimono type piece. Like the skin you made, Needle?
That's good.
Like, I look so much different. Like, I feel like my face even looks different.
60.
It is different.
But, like, when I only just move, change the clothing, I don't know. I think it just, like, kind of works together in a different way. I feel like I'm relaxed. I love it. It's awesome. You make really good skins. So does Viv. I mean, that Ryolu skin. I was actually kind of happy to get involved in a roleplay. But it's like...
I became toast, but I burned myself.
I guess I'm not good at moderating that, like, my...
How did you toast through a blanket?
Huh?
How did you toast through a blanket?
I didn't. That was on top of a TV.
Oh, God.
I broke the TV, and it cooked me.
Are you gonna play it again?
No, I accidentally quick play again. Just taking a moment to reply to a friend. Fuck this fam. Oh, wait, that was a cat picture. I shouldn't have knocked it over. Get the wool cats in here.
Ow.
the bat. Hey Needle, you remember my friend Neo?
Yeah.
He wants to join in the Skype chat. Well, in the Skype call.
That's fine.
He told me to tell you it'll be a few minutes. So.
Okay.
Just so that you're expecting him. And I just threw myself onto the floor. Three. Flip. I give up. I give up. I'm just gonna smush my face right into the floor.
I won!
Oh, there's a bed here. Okay. Oh no, I fell into the void. When I tipped over that picture, it took me with it.
Mad at you?
Okay, let's see if we can do this without spazzing out. I'm gonna fix up my sensitivity really quick. Theo just, well, he's watching my stream right now, and he messaged me on Steam, and he's just like, Revenge of the Wool Cat, when the picture frame took me with it.
Loading.
things are getting a little loud on your end.
I'm sorry,
It's okay, I just wanted you to know that...
Come Let me see what I can do.
Flip the way that I want you to flip.
Oh wow. Do you know how to make it push to talk on Skype?
No.
I know you can, I just don't know how.
I mute my mic from my headset.
Oh. Yeah, I don't have a headset, I have a webcam mic.
You should probably get like a headset or something, or
like to. I don't have one right now is the issue. So I guess I'll just mute my thing unless I'm talking.
Okay.
And hope I don't say something without, you know, unmuting.
Okay. Come on. Gonna do this. Home renders work. There we go. Hit it. Have I become toast yet?
Let's
Okay. Doesn't want to flip. There we go. I can't read the freaking... I can't read the meters whenever somebody messages me on Steam, so... This is so freaking slow. <laughs> 17% on that side. Let's see. Let's see if I can move it a little bit more. Whoa! Holy crap! Freaking rodeo there. Neo, can you stop messaging me on Steam for a moment? I can't see the meter and I'm trying to keep from burning the toast too much. I guess I already have, but still. Oh my God.
At Domino's, we don't put corn chips, pretzels, and pickles on pizza like our competitors. Much better.
Why is
get pizza
this
without the gimmicks? Order two mediums with two toppings for $5.99 each.
Stupid commercials. I went to open up my Twitch and had that happen. I'm just gonna stay in here. That was like an instant one. I'm just gonna lay here. I think I'm gonna call it quits for the stream. Doesn't really seem like I'm getting anywhere on here. But I could keep going if you guys want. God, this music is getting so annoying. Brought to you by Heater Boy Appliances. Come back! Take me with you! God damn it! Seems like every time that I start up new. And I missed. I'm just gonna stay here and give up. I honestly suck at this game. Screw you, bottles. Get here. Thank you. No, get away from the water. Go. Yeah, I went the wrong way. I feel. I tried doing it without the marmalade, but honestly, that was kind of a pain in the butt. I'd rather just grab it. After I beat this level, if I'm able to, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night for the stream. Come on. Both sides are actually getting toasted at the same rate, but it's just going super freaking slow. Well, now it's kind of cooking at a more uneven rate. Gotta flip. Come on, you can do it! Flip that stupid thing. This is what happens when you turn a piece of bread into a ballerina. Thank you. There we go, now it's cooking a lot faster. I need you to spin the other way, you stupid piece of bread. Already been 10 minutes trying to figure out this stupid thing. There. Oh wait, I hit reach. Big raise. Those important zones. It's kind of funny to read through those. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it quits for the night. Thank you guys for watching the stream, and hopefully next time we'll actually be a bit better at the game.